家收睇2001。我今日就会玩 Call of Duty 排位赛，咁我咧就会用 Type 25嘅，仲有副武器系火箭筒，终极技能就系复合弓，咁用一个手榴弹啦，仲有一个防爆武器，咁事不宜迟，开始啦。咁其实咧 ，Type 25咧个伤害力咧系比较足够嘅，但系我建议你哋用呢个穿甲弹啦，因为佢伤害系得，我记得系好似得65，所以如果要一个用个穿甲弹咧，你可以射多啲人啦。咁其实火箭炮有咩用呢？就是可以咧打嗰啲 UAV 啊，即系嗰啲空中炮艇啊嗰啲。咁如果敌方用空中炮艇，你可以用火箭炮嚟射击佢哋咯，就系咁啦。咁点解我会用复合弓呢？就是因为个复合弓呢就可以你一击可以击5个人或者4个人，即是聚埋佢哋一起用复合弓就可以打到更多嘅敌人啦。 其实我觉得咧，你哋杀咗一啲追击手先，因为追击手系最麻烦噶。跟住咧，你先杀嗰啲自动步枪嗰啲，咁可以易啲玩。仲有你可以赢嘅几率会多咗，因为你系咁攻击嗰啲。自动步枪嗰啲人啦，咁你唔理嗰啲追击手，咁嗰啲追击手咧就会乘胜追击噶啦。嗱，今场我就会玩 AK117 试下嘅。咁副武器啊，终极技能啦、啊。嗰啲手榴弹同埋防爆装置都冇问，都系全部一样嘅。但系我想提嘅就系呢个啦，晶片，你蓝色嗰、那个，我觉得你会拣强硬路线，因为可以击杀敌人嗰阵时，你可以有25%嘅连杀技能分数，即系譬如话之前嘅系一。加100是殺一個的，咁而家咧就係加125啦。事不宜遲，我哋而家開始啦。Domination. Capture the objectives. Enemy taking A.Capturing C. We captured Charlie. Enemy has Alpha. We're capturing Bravo. Enemy taking Bravo. We're capturing A.Enemy taking B. We captured A. We've taken the lead. Enemy has Bravo. Enemy taking Bravo. Enemy has B. We're capturing B.C. We lost A. We lost C. We're capturing C. 其实个个人都误会咗多点占领嘅。其实多点占领咧系靠嗰三个 A、B、C 点而计分，唔系计杀人嘅。请大家留意。
are capturing A. Friendly care package inbound. Friendly XS-1 Goliath is coming. Friendly XS-1 Goliath is landing. Friendly stealth chopper inbound. Friendly drone ready. Losing Charlie. Friendly drone in the air. Losing C. Objective almost complete. Keep it up. You're capturing Alpha. They're hurting. Keep fighting.
其實我哋應該唔係借要殺人嘅，我哋應該係殺人。應該係即係好似佔領咗先，跟住先殺人，唔俾對方佔領其他地方就啱啦。如果你一味咧，即係好似殺人咧，其實係唔啱嘅。
Capturing C. Losing B. Be advised, hostile sentry gun spotted. We captured Charlie. All positions locked down. Hold your positions. Enemy sentry gun has been destroyed. Enemy shock RC is coming. Friendly hunter killer drone deployed. Shock RC has been destroyed. Losing Alpha. Keep on them. We're running this way.
Take it back.
Losing A. Predator missile inbound. We lost Alpha. Hostile Predator missile inbound.
Just another day.
Good job.
Bye bye.